character. I haven't zoomed in, but I don't really want people to find me on WoW just because I don't. I don't know. I just don't want. Too lazy to deal with them if people were to actually find me. And I just. I'm too tired right now. So, I'm not gonna scroll in. You guys wanna see the trade channel? Stupid, you guys pretty much just saw my name right there. So that was kind of retarded on my part, so I might as well zoom in, huh? That's what she looks like. She's horribly transmogrified right now. Guys, do at 3 o'clock in the morning besides sleep. Does anyone else out there do anything interesting? Something set my trap earlier and nothing was in it. So yeah, and it's been like 4 hours since it was tripped, and now I think that they ran off because it scared them or something. But yeah, that kind of sucks that I didn't catch a raccoon. So yeah, but all the cats were inside at the time, so it wasn't a cat. I think that the raccoon tried to reach in after the food through the wire and tripped it and then ran away, and they have not been back yet. Like, I haven't heard anything on the porch or anything, so I don't know, maybe tomorrow will be better because I'm not gonna put any cat food out except for in the cage, and I'm gonna try and keep the cats inside as much as my mother hates it. And yeah, there's my wall of the living room. The other one, and the other one, and that table that is like elephants, and yeah, so you guys are just gonna stare at my wall right now, because I feel like crap. If I feel like crap, I look like crap. So, yeah, maybe tonight, the raccoon will go in there, and I'll wake up and find raccoon. Yeah. This video is like 5 minutes long already, and I'm pretty sure no one listens to all of my videos, like through all the time of it. Yeah. And there's like pickles, and yeah, there's clothes on my couch because I was folded. Well, my dad was folding, and she's just laying there. Yeah. I'm still taking info, or not info, requests for videos. I put out 2 so far, and the one that I was gonna do for this one girl is still on hold because I still need Danny here to be the cameraman, and we were gonna do it today, but his dad came and picked him up early, and and he's supposed to be here tomorrow after school, maybe. So if he is, then I will make that video and then put it up. If you watch all my videos to the end, you know who I'm talking about. You were the first person to request anything. But it was kind of a difficult request, so it might take a little longer. Well, possibly tomorrow. You know, the other requests I got were pretty much just explaining things and talking about them and, like, my turn-offs and hates. You know, that's simple to do. The other one's a bit messy. Yeah, so maybe I'll make a video, like, right after this one about school and whatnot. So, yeah.